Jesse Dennis.
Modified, you mean.
Set the pace. All the way around.
Thank you.
Kick off about 4:15. Make to the east. For the second night for heat. Taking our way down to Victory Lane. With our feature winner in the modifieds.
Ooh, that wind. A little strong, ain't it?
Hey, Shelby.
It's my ride.
Out of the five machine, give it up for Toddzilla. Todd, feature tonight.
Good night. Way to capitalize on the front row and protect the top side at the same time and bring home a good victory.
Yeah, I was a little skeptical on the top there because they created it and I didn't know if it was going to be good or not. We fired off really good and ran around the bottom for about a lap and I thought, well, better get up there. They're going to run this thing in. And we were just so tight getting in early on, and then we kind of freed up there at the end, but car was good. We started where we needed to, did what we needed to do.
You know, we've seen it during intermission come out and blade the track, and definitely different speed than what you in the heat races. How do you adjust for something like that going through the evening?
You know, honestly, I think we might have tightened our car up too much, but we could drive, you know, I could drive around it. Luckily, we got to start up front, and I think that was a key to winning tonight.
There you go, your feature winner tonight for Fever Heat of the Stewart Speedway, Todd Shute. Once again, 4 o'clock.